Is it time for the sours?
Question?
Yes, mm-hmm. Time for the sours. Okay. Question. All right, so what are you bringing at the big party at the park? It's a park setting, guys.
Yeah.
It's a park setting, okay? Let's start off with a Julissa.
Well, today I'm bringing a cake from Spider Monkey.
Oh!
Hey.
Spider Monkey!
All right, Dina.
Well, I'm always hungry, so I will definitely bring some snacks, maybe a potato salad or something, but then also the hacky sack, a fun socially distanced activity.
Oh, okay.
John? When we were at the burger place earlier, they had the side of potato salad there, and I was like, I don't eat enough potato salad.
Oh, you like potato salad?
I love a good potato salad, like in a picnic or a barbecue setting.
Yeah. All right. Cody?
I'm going to show up late.
Okay.
I'm gonna leave early.
Yep.
Okay.
I'm gonna wear my sweet new Ted Lasso.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, that's what I'm wearing.
I love it.
Good stuff.
Lori.
Let's see, I'm gonna go, it has to be finger foods because at the park you're up and running around, visiting, moving, shaking.
Right. Talking.
Yeah.
I should point out I eat potato salad with my fingers.
Guess what I don't eat at a picnic, John? Potato salad.
I'm guessing you don't eat many picnic foods.
Just put that mayonnaise out in the sun for a bit. Delicious.
Well, I'd be there because I'd bring myself because it would be the birthday party setting.
Yeah.
So it'd be my birthday.
And your birthday.
Yeah, just pretending. And then probably barbecue chicken.
That sounds good.
It's good too.
Yeah.
Marinated, you know, with soy sauce and vinegar and a lot of garlic. Yeah.
Did we ever get an answer from Lori about what she would eat though? Or what she would bring?
Finger foods.
Finger foods.
Okay.
Thanks, guys!
Without condiments.
All mayonnaise based finger foods.
Yes.
To sit in the sun.
Ew! No.
Bring a cooler, Cody.
Gross. You know the worst one? Carrot raisin salad.
Oh, yeah.
Do you ever see that, like in the cases in the deli?
Yeah.
I just wonder who buys that.
I think my mom used to make it when I was a kid.
Oh yeah, no. Mm-mm.
Yeah, those picnic salads, they can be a dicey.
They really can. You got to know
somebody. Depending on how hot it is outside.
Yeah. Like coleslaw can be really good or it can be awful.
I'm hearing Jell-O salads are making a comeback. Like
really?
Jell-O with fruit in them and stuff like that.
Like it's 1958.
Yeah. Yeah.
Someday when we have a picnic, we know what not to bring, right?
Exactly.
Yes.
I'm bringing you a big bad potato salad, Lori.
All right.
Hey, potato pies outside.
Bye-bye, everybody.